Nigerian female comedian Mercy Mesoma Nnadi, aka Ada Jesus, is dead. She died 2 days after celebrating her birthday. The young lady has been battling with kidney disease. Her death was announced by Harrison Gwamnishu, the human rights activist who has been taking care of her. Gwamnishu led a group of Nigerians that took the comedian to the hospital for medical treatment. According to Gwamnishu, Ada Jesus died this morning at about 7:15 a.m. He said that she was very okay yesterday and she celebrated her birthday 2 days ago. Gwamnishu said that around 11 p.m., her husband called and said that they wanted to give her an injection that it cost 50,000 naira, but they do not have the money. So he transferred the money to them. After receiving the injection, Ada's breath changed. The doctor tried his best by giving her oxygen to ensure that she was breathing fine. At about 1:30 a.m., they moved her to intensive units. And in the morning, they confirmed that she has died. And she died of cardiac arrest. May her soul rest in peace. Amen.